Have you ever thought about what shaped your personality? Our living environment contributes to the development of our characters. For example, if you have brothers or sisters, you always need to share toys, snacks, and even love from your parents. Therefore, a sense of competition develops. On the other hand, if you have no siblings, you never need to compete. So your character becomes easygoing. Just like humans, insects have individual characters, which are also affected by their environment. And just like most humans, insects that grow up in isolation are more easygoing than those in crowded conditions. However, there is one species that is opposite to this trend, the field cricket. Have you ever seen battles between crickets like this picture? This is a game called Douxi that was popular in China 1,200 years ago. The guidebooks from the time suggested that crickets have different characters depending on their body colors. If you want to know how aggressive crickets are, let them bite you. They are strong enough to make your fingers bleed. The relationship between cricket character and body color, known from ancient time, is still seen today, but remains unsupported by any scientific evidence. My PhD research, uncovering the mechanism of how different environments change cricket characters and body colors, I discovered that crickets change their body color depending on population density at a specific period of the growth. However, no one knows how crickets sense population density and change their characters yet. So, I'm wearing crickets under different conditions. For example, wearing crickets without antenna or legs, using containers of different colors and sizes, and wearing crickets with different numbers of siblings. I'd like to solve the 1,200-year-old mystery of cricket and hope my research might lead to some inspiration on how how personalities are determined in other animals, maybe even on humans. Thank you for listening.